Good morning, children. So yesterday we have completed up to three sums. No, now fourth sum. See, children, a number is divided into two parts such that one part is 10 more than the other. If the two parts are in the ratio 5:3, find the number and the two parts. So here one number is there. So that number divided into two parts. One part is 10 more than the other. We don't know that number, so that's why we are taking that number. Let the small number be x. Okay, then the bigger number, then the big number equal to, what is the big number? 10 more than the x naught. So x plus 10 or 10 plus x, anywhere. Okay, so one number is 10 more than the other number, so let the small number be x, then the big number is x plus 10. And next, what is given here? If the two parts are in the ratio 5:3, ratio, what is given? Ratio of two parts is equal to 5:3. Okay, now by the problem, so big number, what is the big number? X plus 10 is to small number x equal to 5:3. Both are equalize this one. Okay, x plus 10 is to x is equal to 5:3. Now how can you write this one? X plus 10 by x is to can be written as divide. 5:3, how can you write? 5/3. Now do the cross multiplication. So 3 into x plus 10, 5 into x, how much? 5x. Okay, so 3 into x, how much? 3x plus 3 into 10, 30 equal to 5x. Okay, now here 3x is there. Now transpose to right hand side, what will become? 30 is equal to 5x minus 3x. So 30 is equal to 5x minus 3x, how much children? 2x. Okay, so x is equal to 30, here 2 is multiplied. If you transpose to here, what will become? Divide. 2 15 is 30. Therefore, x is equal to how much, children? 15. So what is x? We are taking small number. Small number is x and big number is x plus 10. Okay. So therefore, small number is equal to, small number x is equal to how much? 15. Big number, what is big number we are taking? X plus 10. X plus 10 equal to x, how much? 15 plus 10, how much? 25. 15 and 25. Next, what they are? Find the number and the two parts. We are find two parts. First part, second part, small number is 15, big number is 25. We are finding two parts. Now find the number, you can add this two. Okay, therefore the number equal to 15 plus 25. How much? 15 plus 25? 5 plus 5, 10. 2 plus 2? 4. 40. What is the number? 40. And the two parts are 15 and 25. Did you understand now? Come on, write. Next question, see children, fifth one. When I triple a certain number and add 2, I get the same answer as I do when I subtract a number from 50. Find the number. Here what is given? When I triple a certain number. So what is that number? We don't know. So you should take x. When I triple that number, means triple means 3 times. So 3x and add 2. So 3x plus 2. Next time you should write the equation now. So let the number be x. Okay. Next, triple the number. Triple the number and add 2. Equal to what is the equation? 3x plus 2. 3x plus 2. And I get the same answer as I do when I subtract the number from 50. Subtract the number from 50. So subtract the number from 50 means 50 minus what is the number? X. 50 minus X. Now we can equalize these two equations. Okay. So by the problem 3x plus 2 is equal to 50 minus x. Okay. Now 3x, here minus x is there. Transpose to here, what will become? Plus x. Here 50, here plus 2 is there. Transpose to here, what will become? Minus 2. So 3x plus x, how much? 4x equal to 50 minus 2? 48. So x is equal to 48 divided by here 4 is multiplied by 2 transpose to here, what will become? Divide. So how many times? 4, 12. So therefore x is equal to 12. So what is the number? 12. Therefore the number equal to 12. Okay, right. Next question, Seema, 6-1. Mary is twice older than her sister. In 5 years' time, she will be 2 years older than her sister. Find how old are they both now. So Mary is twice older than her sister. In 5 years' time, she will be 2 years older than her sister. Find the old age of both. Okay. Both her sister age and her age, you have to find. What is the present age of both? You have to find it now. So we don't know her sister age. So first let Mary's sister age be X. Okay. Now Mary's age is Mary's age equal to what is the Mary's age? Mary is twice older than her sister. Okay. So twice 2x. Okay, Mary's age is equal to 2x. Now in 5 years' time. So after five years, Mary's sister age equal to what is the Mary's sister age after 5 years? X plus 5. Okay. Now Mary's age equal to after 5 years, Mary's age will be 2x plus 5. Okay. 5 years will be added after 5 years. Next, another question. What is in 5 years' time? She will be 2 years older than her sister. So what is that? By the problem, In 5 years time, sister Mary's sister age is x plus 5 equal to Mary's age is 2x plus 5. She is 2 years older than her sister now. So you have to subtract 2. 2 years subtract. Okay. So now x plus 5 is equal to 2x plus 5 minus 2. X plus 5 equal to 2x plus 5 minus 2, how much? 3. Okay. Now transpose this x to this side. 5 here plus 3 transpose to here. What is become? Minus 3. So 2x minus x. 5 minus 3, how much? 2. 2x minus x, how much? X. So therefore x is equal to 2. What is x? Mary's sister age. Okay. Therefore Mary's sister age is equal to how many years? 2 years. Okay. Mary's age. Mary's age. What is the Mary's age? 2x. That means 2 into 2. How much? 4 years. So Mary's age is 4 years and Mary's sister age is 2 years. Okay. Come on, write. Next question, Seema. 7th one. In 5 years time, Reshma will be 3 times old as she was 9 years ago. How old is she now? So in 5 years time, Reshma will be 3 times old as she was 9 years ago. How old is she now? You have to find it. So we don't know Reshma is. Okay. Same as this problem like this. You have to find the present age of Reshma. Let the present age of Reshma be X. Let the present age of Reshma be X. Okay, next. 9 years ago. 9 years ago, Reshma's age equal to X minus 9. 9 years ago. That means X minus 9. Okay, after 5 years, Reshma's age equal to x plus 5. Present age is x ma. 9 years ago, x minus 9. After 5 years, x plus 5. Okay. Now by the problem. In 5 years time, Reshma will be 3 times old as she was 9 years ago. So in 5 years time, what is the 5 years time? X plus 5 is equal to 3 times of 9 years ago. So 3 times of 9 years ago. 3 into x minus 9. So x plus 5 equal to 3 into x, 3x minus 3 9, 27. Okay, now transpose x there. 5. Here minus 27 transpose to here, what will become? Plus 27, 3x. This x transpose to here, what will become? Minus x. 5 plus 27, how much? 32, 3x minus x, 2x. So x is equal to 32 divided by 2. Why? Because here 2 is multiplied now. So how many times? 2 1's 2, 2 6 12. Therefore x is equal to 16. What is x? Present age of Reshma age. Therefore, the present age of Reshma equal to 16 years. Present age of Reshma is 16 years. Okay, ma'am. Right. Next, 8th question, Seema. A town's population increased by 1200 people, and then this new population decreased 11%. The town now had 32 less people than it did before the 1200 increase. Find the original population. So we don't know the original population in a town. So that original population you should take as X. Okay, ma'am. So what is the question given here? Let the original population, let the original population be X. We don't know the original population, that's why we are taking X. Now next, what is here? Population increased by 1200 people. Population increased by 1200. That means X plus 1200. And next, what is given? This new population decreased 11%. This new population decreased 11%. Okay. So decreased 11%. How can you do? Therefore, X plus 1200 equal to X plus 1200 into 11%. 11% means how can you write? X plus 1200 into 11% means 11 by 100. Okay, X plus 1200. So now X plus 1200 equal to, yes, X into 11 by 100, how much? 11X by 100 plus 1200 into 11. 1200 into 11 by 100. Two zeros, two zeros will be cancelled. So X plus 1200 equal to 11X by 100 plus 12 into 11, how much? 132. Here by 1, not there any value. So 132. Next. This 132 transpose to here and this X to transpose to here. What will become? 1200 minus 132 equal to 11X by 100. Here plus X is the transpose to here. What